What was discussed in the Council of Jerusalem is that Gentile Christians did not have to observe the Mosaic law and did not have to participate in the tradition of circumcision. It is so significant because Gentiles were allowed to convert to Christianity without observing the Mosaic law.